Alright, I've just left the overlook. This is the good old Trail 14 to Ashland Campground. Which is the most used trail over here, so. We had Evan and Malcolm switched up bikes for a little bit, and now Evan's in love with the 300. So I'm sure he's gonna be chomping at the bit now. Got a gorgeous day, probably mid-70s, might be working its way to upper 70s, but supposed to be like this all day, and tomorrow's supposed to be hot, so tomorrow's gonna be dusty, you know, everything's gonna dry out today. Nice and dusty for us tomorrow. Nice little cruise going on. I can't wait to get me a fried bologna sandwich. And a bootlegger. Or five. There you go, that's the cool stuff right there. Dad and boys. speaking of dad and his boys, the date of this, we're July 14, and now Mallory is 7.5, 8 months pregnant with our first baby boy. So I'm going to say probably 6 years, and that'll be me and him on a 50. Awesome. Awesome. Holy goddamn. That was a skating rink, boy. What's up, guys? First set of dirt bikes I've seen. Damn, I can't fucking see. Front end didn't like that rock. That's for fucking sure. You got pee-pee? Let's go down to the big intersection. Let me get behind this big 426 for a little bit. See what kind of fucking softballs it can throw at me. Big long downhill. Still going downhill. And I think that 426 is running good for him. I mean...